Welcome to the Champion Breakdown,
where we highlight the gold nuggets, the tips and tricks to help you become the best version of yourself in your journey to becoming a champion.
Welcome to the Champion Breakdown. We are breaking down our interview with Robbie Maddison, and oh my gosh, that was amazing. And we have 7 amazing tips to really dive into today that he gave us that you can take into your daily everything that's going to just help you be a better champion. So let's do it, Robbie.
Yes. Okay. Number one, create your own path. Find a way, make a way if you have a dream. You don't have to rely on anyone else. Robbie really showed us that when he had something in his heart that he just knew that he loved and wanted to do, he just figured it out. So it doesn't matter what background you come from, what things are against you, there's really no excuse. Look to people like Robbie to find a way and figure it out.
And number two, it's never too late to find your passion. I love this one because I feel like we talk about this a lot, but I don't think that we could ever talk too much about it. It doesn't matter when you start, but it's never too late to start. So just, you know, starting and finding your passion and rolling with it. And sometimes it's not going to make sense what you end up jumping into or are passionate about, but you just have to follow that passion because that passion actually is where you're going to find the goal and the flow and the high energy that you are going to be wanting and looking for. So excited that he said that.
Yeah, me too. And Robbie talks a lot about taking care of your body. And, you know, he says it doesn't matter what age you start. And this leads to our number three tip, 10,000 hours to be great at something. You put the work in, you put the time in, you will figure it out. You will be great. And then to be the best, 1,000,000 hours. So nothing stopping you but you.
Exactly. I love it. Number four is just owning and appreciating and loving the journey. And the journey through the hardest times and the most difficult times is often what's going to make the best outcome. And really being intentional with how you deal with those hard times is just everything. It's how you deal with them is how you're going to be able to take advantage of them. And so really just making sure that you realize that those times are here for a reason for you to learn a lesson. And so dig in deep, and instead of getting down on yourself on the difficult times, is just realizing that you need to work through it and get through them. And there is really a lot of amazingness on the other side.
Yeah. And maybe you could even be grateful for these challenges and trials coming into your life, because as we're hearing, the reoccurring theme of all these great people that we're interviewing is that life wasn't always easy. They've been through some really hard things. So it's an honor if hard things come your way. It means you're meant for greatness. Okay. Tip four. Visualizing know the progression, know the sequence of the goal that you're going for, and visualize that progression. I don't think I've ever heard someone break it down so simply like that. I loved that, you know, he's this guy that we watch that does things that we couldn't even imagine, but he broke it down really simply. Like, he didn't start big, and no one ever does. And when you cheat and you get lazy and you skip the progression, that's when danger happens. So know the progression, stick to it, and visualize it in your mind.
I loved how he literally, when he actually performed the feat or his goal or whatever it is, he has already felt it. He's already visualized it so many times with the feeling that when he does it in real life, that he has already felt those feelings. That is amazing to me. And you guys, this is not the first time we've heard that from these champions. And so it just goes to show like how important that visualization is and putting yourself even with the feelings. He's spending an hour a day visualizing what he wants to accomplish. That is amazing. That is some commitment. And just to show like how important that is. Number six, because I think we had 2 number fours, but that's okay. We have number six, positive self-talk. You guys, give yourself the confidence and don't go out relying on other people or other things to give you that confidence. Give yourself that confidence. Talk yourself, you know, how you talk to yourself is so important. And so you need to give yourself those positive affirmations. And that is how, you know, be in control of your thoughts. That is going to make such a big difference, because thoughts become things. You guys, we talk about this a lot, but thoughts become reality. And so it starts with the subconscious mind. brain and being positive and giving yourself those positive thoughts, that's going to make such a big difference.
I love how authentic Robbie was in telling us that he wasn't always good at this, and he had to learn how to use his words to create his thoughts, to create his feelings. And yeah. And so if you're out there listening to this thinking like, oh, I'm so negative, like, how do I change? Like, you just start day one, and it's a progression, just like learning a trick. These mind skills are no different. And I couldn't believe that he spends an hour visualizing every day. It made me think back to my career and not respecting visualization enough. I thought I did it, but not enough. Like, listening to how, yeah, these guys roll. Number seven, meditation. Robbie talked a lot about how he clears his mind before he goes into these massive, dangerous feats and stunts he does. And at the very end of the interview, go listen to him talk about how he meditates, what he sees, what he thinks about what he does, just to, he says it's a very powerful tool, and everyone we're interviewing says it too. So definitely open your mind to meditation, young champions.
And tune in, you guys. Next week, we have an amazing guest. We cannot wait for you to hear from them. And follow us on Instagram and YouTube. I Am a Champion podcast. You guys, we love showing up for you guys, and we love having you show up for us. So subscribe, rate, and review. This is just an amazing journey, and thanks for taking the ride with us.
And also, you guys, even though we get Robbie on our podcast, you, for one interview, we actually get him on his Instagram all the time. He's posting the most inspirational stuff. Go follow Robbie Maddison, follow his family on the Madhouse on YouTube, and be inspired. That's really a lot of Robbie's heart. It's not just for himself. He's here to show you all what is possible when you don't give up and you dream big. See you next week.